Hey guys, what is up? It's the man, the myth, the legend, Quad MFT here, bringing you Need for Speed Most Wanted, the newest Need for Speed installment in the series. And I thought I'd bring you guys this video just because I wanted to try something different. I really like doing different videos, trying out different games. So here we go. I've never played this game before. Actually, I played about 10 to 15 minutes just to get myself started. Right now, I'm not trying to do any objective. I'm just trying to go all beast on this game. Not very good. Don't expect the best Need for Speed gameplay from me, but we're going to try and dodge these cars and draw as much havoc and attention to us as we possibly can. So we got to kill some people. I'm not sure if you can kill people in this game. I know you can wreck a lot of different cars. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I know you can wreck a lot of different cars. So we're going to crash into these little different things. And there's this guy right here. We're going to side bump him or just miss both of them when I'm trying to hit him. Oh, there we go. I got a trophy, guys. But there's a policeman trying to run me over when I can easily outdo him because he's bad. Backing up. Just keep backing up. That's way too many 360s. If they get me right here, I'm just going to quit. Okay, good. They didn't get me. Okay, I got the car. Wait, what? Can I just run into it? That's what I did last time. No, okay. I got to go. I got to leave the car behind. We're leaving. We're evading. Just kidding. I can't leave this car behind. It's too nice. Oh. Okay, guys, so we got the Lamborghini Countach or Countach or whatever. I don't know cars too well. And we don't want the cops to hurt our car. Heat level increased. We're about to level 2 in heat. But this car is pretty fast, and we got another trophy. We are just racking up the trophies on PS3. I can see they're setting up a roadblock. I could have gone left, but I'm too dumb to, so we're going to try and evade. Oh, that was good. That was great. Here. They set up another roadblock. How are they setting up these roadblocks so fast? We got through it. Roadblock plus 250. Here we go. I'm raging. My car is getting hurt. Uh-oh. I think I just set him on fire or something. I don't like setting too many random civilians on fire. Merge into the other lane. Drift. Oh, my car. I was actually trying. That's the funny part, guys. The funny part is I'm not good at racing games at all. I never have been. Probably never will. I just got in a wreck, and you're wrecking me? I may have to take down your information, sir. We're drifting. There's a stay on the right side sign, but We're gonna go the other way because we're rebellious in this game. Heat level increased. Heat level 3. We're drifting. Ooh, that was a nice drift, but they're going down that way. Slam takedown. I evaded them. I'm cooling down. Entered drift cool over down. I thought those were a bunch of tires. I thought those were a ton of tires. I thought it was over with. The cops are going the wrong way. They're a bunch of noobs. They're Need for Speed noobs. Even though I'm a Need for Speed noob, this is only like the first 20 minutes I've played this game. There's the mountain. Go after the mountain. Maybe we can actually get to the mountain. That'd actually be really cool. It just turned me. It's trying to kill me. This game is after me. It's trying to kill me. I'm too good at this game. I know it, guys. I knew it this whole time. Merge. Left, right. I don't even know my left and right. They're coming up here, and we're going to go around. We're going to hit the sign that says turn to the left because we are different. We want to go straight, not left. Thank you guys for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed my live adventures on Need for Speed. If we could try and hit maybe 70 likes for playing Need for Speed, this is definitely a different game. And tell me in the comment section below if you enjoy watching me rage. This was a very hard rage. Tell me if you enjoy me playing different games. It's been QuadMFT, and I'll see you guys next time.